These are beautiful.
We just had some really interesting stuff.
We visit more than one library, don't we, Mae?
Yes.
Well, that's... Everyone is its own personality, doesn't
yes.
it? Of people doing what you're doing. And,
do you do workshops for kids?
No.
I love that compass. The four directions.
That, yeah.
That is great.
I kind of took that off of a quarter of something.
This dead guy. Who
yeah,
is
since it's almost football season,
like,
I thought.
We got to get that in.
Yeah.
We know where we are.
Oh, this really helps it punch,
oh,
too.
Oh,
that's why
I was
pressing so hard because I thought, well, I want this to stand out. But.
I picked it up because I didn't have anything else that I felt like reading, even though I have 20 things out.
Well, the cover looks great. I mean, I would read it just for the cover, but we all know what that is.
Wow. You are such an amazing artist.
Oh, thank
you. It's gorgeous.
You.
Oh. Come back if you want to do more. You may not be able to stay away.
She keeps coming
Thank
over.
You.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Wow. Isn't that neat? When, see how it kind
see?
Of blooms?
Just kind of gets brighter and more vibrant. So pretty.
And then the video will be with the exhibit at the library, so we're going to have all these pictures of people actually doing it, like you're doing it now.
Did you get that one of
these? I love the veins and the way you've mapped out
that's going to be
how they go. That is great. There, active and waiting to be let out.
You know, most of the time, if we go to like Jocelyn or something, they have the stuff for the kids, I'm always laughing because my friends are always like, what are you doing? I said, I'm stopping here. I can go somewhere else.
Yeah, you kids all get over there close to clock.
You've got...
It's going to be really neat.
It is.
It's done.
It is going to be neat.
Great idea.
I mean, this water's making me too hot.
Even the non-artists were involved.
Yes.
Well, that's the whole idea, you know.
Yeah.
Those are really awesome.
You can see all of the people who were there yesterday.
Yeah.
What a great idea. And then in a couple of weeks, we're going to be putting them up in the Lauritzen Art Gallery, the Michael Phipps Art Gallery at the library.
We'll have to have them do that.
Yeah.
gobble things. Yes, okay. We can make it work.
There is the leaf with your...
That is it. Yay. That is just beautiful.
See, and it fits in with the whole botanical.
So you're molding, huh? You know, I was just looking at that and thinking how amazing it is. And now you run over here and you're molding it.
There's my round mold.
And what are you going to make out of that?
Well, I'm thinking I could do it in the copper.
Mm.
And do the one side.
Mm-hmm.
And then reverse it.
Mm-hmm.
He's showing that the plant is safe and sound.
Wow, that is unbelievable.
These are special. They look just like regular
kids. I know. We've got a whole group of kids outside working on these.
This is great right here.
Isn't that something?
Now, did they not put water on that?
They did, but they didn't put it on the white.
Okay, very cool.
So they were very careful. Actually, the grandfather was here, and he did the water on those.
Uh-huh.
That's cool.
Well, that was fun.